We believe in the Mormon Church. We believe in Joseph Smith. We believe in a burning in our bosom to confirm that Joseph did find golden plates in the forest in upstate New York. We do believe that the new Zion is in Utah. And as elders of the true Church of Christ, we believe that the rest of you
need to be converted. And so in our temples, we will baptize your dead. We will baptize the Jews in Germany. We will baptize the African, the Mexican, the Russian. We will baptize everyone.
I'm Mitt Romney, and I approve this message.
Joseph Smith, you must have a burning in your bosom. And as president, I will ensure that the Mormon Church and our 12 apostles will finally have the final say. Elders, get ready. There's work to be done.
I'm Mitt Romney, and I approve this message.
Look into my eyes. Do you believe? You must. Yes.
I'm Mitt Romney, and I approve this message.
Plagiarize your Bible, but you can't prove it. I am Elder Romney. I am President Mitt Mormon Romney.
I'm Mitt Romney, and I approve this message. I'm Mitt Romney, and I approve this message.
I believe in America.
I believe in Joseph Smith.
I believe in America.
I believe in Joseph Smith.